Welcome to Kai's vlog. Kai made us margaritas. Kai made us margaritas.
Very delicious.
I poured you a margarita.
I poured margarita, okay? Let's taste it.
You were just on my knee every 30 seconds.
Mango?
She reminds me of Nina.
Is it mango?
Yeah.
Very delicious. Refreshing.
It's a people.
Everything exclusive.
Is that strong?
I feel about it.
Let me taste it.
What's this, right?
I got
it. It ain't.
It's not sweet or nothing.
It's not.
Get on it. Whoa. Hey, this we gotta get on it.
Like, that was really.
Between us three, we gotta get on it.
What is it?
It's a bunch of competitors.
Yeah.
You're talking big stuff right now, Ryan.
We're about to lose.
What's up, y'all? I am such a terrible vlogger. So I know the beginning of this started off. How did this start off? I think you're seeing Tierra, Kayla, me, and everybody on one of these videos. I don't know. But I really didn't vlog like that day because I just got the camera like earlier that morning. And like, I'm still trying to get used to it. Like even right now, like I'm looking at videos on how to work it. Oh yeah. And we got braids now, y'all. Knotless braids. I just finished doing a reel for Instagram on this makeup. It's a transition. Not on this makeup, but just a transition with this makeup and my hair. Yeah. So if you're not following me already on Instagram, go ahead and follow me right now. KyShaniece_, I think. Yeah. And follow me on TikTok too. The same thing, KyShaniece. Yeah. I got to get used to having these braids. See, I just want to keep touching it. Because they're like so pretty in their waist length. But anyways, I'm not doing nothing. Me and Blue just hanging out. I'm gonna let y'all see. Well, we was hanging out. He's dead to the world right now, but Rich is playing his game. I'm gonna fix something to eat in a minute. I'm so sorry. Anyways, I need to eat, so I'll holla at y'all later. I've gotta get used to this camera. It's just, shout out to my little sister. Like, if y'all don't follow me on Instagram, my baby sister Kira got this camera from me. Like, I just be full of so many like emotions, and I don't know. I may or may not insert the video because they recorded, my mom and her recorded me opening it up or whatever. But yeah, before I go, I do just want to say something real quick. I don't want to be emotional. Okay, well, it's like, I will go through my moments where I'm just like, oh, I want to do this. And I got so many ideas. And I want to do it all, right? And I need to just really sit down and like focus on one thing at a time. But like the people who support me, people who are behind me, they think I could do everything. And I'm like it's insane. I say all that to say, I love my family because they just pour into me. And they see stuff in me that I'm just like, what? I can't do that. People support you and love on you and believe in you and encourage you. Appreciate them people. Value them people. I don't want to be emotional and I don't want to be sappy or corny or whatever, but y'all get what I'm saying. Kira, I love you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, baby. Anyways, I hope my skin look as popping as it does on this camera. Okay, I'm going to go make something to eat. I'll talk to you later. Bye. What's up, vlog, and happy Thursday. I haven't picked this camera up in a couple days, my bad. But it's because there's nothing going on. Also, trying to figure out the different, the different features on this camera or whatever. And I still haven't really found a video that I feel like explains it simple enough for me because I'm a little slow. I'm a little slow when it comes to electronics, but anyways, I got a package today. So, of course, I still ain't got no box cutter. So, I got this. There we go. This. Booyah. That's cool. This is what it looks like. Alright, so I'm gonna try it out. I have the little tripod stick connected too, so I love that for us. Look how smooth this is. This is so cool. Anyways, so I don't think I told y'all, I have an interview with Yelp for an accounting executive position or whatever. It's a remote position. So I was super excited when, first of all, I don't even know why I applied for this because, what? So anyways, long story short, I was excited in the beginning because I was like, oh, work from home, like that's my ultimate goal. Like if you've been following me for a while, you know that I'm tired of being in the doggone office around people. I'm tired. And inflation is driving me crazy because gas, what used to fill my tank up for $25, $26 is now taking $50. So anyways, I'm just like, okay, let me just like branch out, try to find something different. Cause my job that I'm at right now, oh God, we have not talked in a long time. So I'm just realizing I didn't tell y'all about this position that I'm in now. I know I told y'all when I got the job, but now that I got the job, the work from home opportunity is pretty much like off the table. And that's what really sold me on the job. So I'm like, I don't really know. I'm not excited no more. I feel like I'm just gonna do the interview just to see what they got to say. It's not giving right now. Right now it's giving. I'm taking this call just to be polite. But I'll check back in and let y'all know how I go. I just forgot to tell y'all, so I just thought I'd just tell y'all real quick. So, okay. Bye. What's up, vlog? I have to hurry up. Kalia is actually downstairs. I am so trifling. Like, I have not been on here in a minute. But anyways, like I said, my friend Kalia is downstairs. We are going thrifting. I tell her I'm coming, but you know, my I'm coming is literally like, I am finishing putting my lashes on and whatnot. So anyways, let's go. Hey vlog, we with Kalia now. About to go eat and then we about to go thrifting. Gotta catch up with my girl. Hey. We gotta do some gossiping first. We do that. When I get now, when I look outside my window, I can't get no peace of mind. When I look outside my window. Okay, I know I look so oily and so like greasy and sweaty and whatever, but girl, listen, I am hot, so that's why I look like that. But real quick, so Race package just got in. I got him, oh crap, my address was showing. Anyways, I got him some cologne. This is the only thing that he wanted for our anniversary. So I got him Santel 33, and I wish I had a bag to put it in, but I'm just so anxious to give it to him. I'm just gonna let him open it up like this. It is currently raining, like pouring down raining. Let me see if I can show y'all. I don't know if I can see it or not. It's not okay. Yeah, I don't think y'all can really see or get the gravity of how bad it is out there, but it is bad. Like, Kalia just dropped me off and she was telling me that, no, it wasn't Kalia. She just dropped me off, but my neighbor across the hall just told me that a tornado touchdown in Somerville. So I'm like, what the heck? That's like not too far from here. So anyways, I'm about to go hop in the shower. I'm trying to see if I can find a gift bag somewhere because I really wanted to give it to him in a cute little gift bag or whatever. So if not, whatever. Okay, so what kind of angle is this anyways?
Okay, so I am back because I forgot. I did want to show y'all what I got today. So hang on 1 second. I'm gonna show you 1 second. Hold on, let me put you up somewhere. Okay, perfect. You can see me. All right, so first we went to, I think y'all saw us at the thrift store, and I got these brand new pants. I thrifted these brand new pants from Zara, or they're by Zara, but these came from the thrift store. And then you see the tag. They are originally $40. Zara. And they have cuts on the leg right here and right here. But they're like a mom jean. Very, very cute. And then I went to Loft and I found some. First of all, I wanted the sandals from H&M that Kalia got, but of course they didn't have my big old feet, the size that I wear. So I got these. These are actually an 8, but they fit for some strange reason, at least right now. So very cute. I like this little, what's this called? Tortoiseshell? H&M, I got these high-waisted straight leg jeans. They're on sale for $20. Cuts in leg. Now, it is thundering so hard. And I got these in a size 10 because I want them to be relaxed. And then I got just some regular hoop earrings, gold hoop earrings, because I just took them out. But I got those silver earrings and I didn't have any more gold hoops, so I got these regular little hoops. And I know I'm moving kind of fast, but anyways, I got some setting spray by Maybelline from Walmart. This e.l.f. primer from Walmart as well. There we go. And then I got this. This is by the Crayon Case. So when we went to, I don't think I told y'all, we went to Carrabba's. So I know I showed y'all we got to go to Olive Garden, but they was full. And we didn't feel like waiting 30 minutes because we was hangry at that point. So the waitress had this red color on. It was so pretty on her. She told us where she got it from. So we went straight to Walmart to go get that. Just picked up some little tank tops. They were $2. I got this cute little pink color. I don't know if you can really tell the color in this light, but it's like a very, like a blush pink. And then I got this tan or khaki color rather. And then the last one I got is this one. It's like a yellow orangey color. And that's it. So I'm gonna hurry up and go take a shower. Peace. For real. Hey y'all, and good afternoon. It is Sunday. It is like, it's 1 o'clock. Okay, so anyways, I wanted to just check in with y'all and let y'all see how I laid my baby hairs down. So I put some mousse on my hair. I did not know that if you put mousse on your hair and you tie it down, then it kind of like revives it or whatever, or at least it did for me a little bit. And then I took some Eco Styler gel and a toothbrush and just laid some of my baby hairs down. So yeah, so I did this look real fast this morning, and I want to show y'all this package. I can't, well, my address on that side, but anyways, this package that I received from my friend Siobhan. She has an earring line out, or she's coming out with an earring line. And I'm just going to give y'all a little sneak peek. So this is her business card, or her thank you card. Okay, it says, "You are the heart of my business. Tag me on Instagram." She got her Instagram name. "Kai, thank you so much for your support. Send me pictures. Your purchase made my day. I hope this brightens your day." Okay, awesome. Okay, so here are the colors that she sent me. So here's the other one. Okay. How they looking? They cute. So what I'm about to do right now, so I'm about to do a little reel, a little TikTok on these jeans that I got from H&M, how to style them and whatnot, blah, 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 you know. So I'm gonna do that real quick, and I'm gonna take y'all with me later on when I go
get some food. I want to get some banging vegan eats today because I see that they, I'm not going to put them back in the bag because I don't want them to get crinkly again. But, yeah, so I'm going to take y'all with me when I go get lunch, me and Race. Hopefully these little pieces, these clips making sense to y'all because I know I wasn't really vlogging yesterday like that. It was, okay, look, in my defense, it was raining. The cart that I was using at the thrift store, I realized that I really am going to have a hard time like setting up the camera while I shop. I would have to like literally hold it. And when I'm like shopping, especially thrifting, I have to be in the zone, you know what I'm saying? So I ain't had no time for that. Like the tripod kept going through like the holes in the car. It was a lot. So when I went to H&M, I was like, dang, I should have brought the camera in because it was like so many cute little pieces that I should have showed y'all or whatever. But it's fine, whatever. So this is gonna be like a compilation of like probably like a couple weeks of a vlog. So anyways, I will see y'all later on and I'm gonna get myself together to do this TikTok real quick. And yeah.
This is the pretty pebble and then this is the what? What is
the one? That's the Italian ice passion.
It's my turn. Oh, you gotta just keep going? Oh, dang.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you. I didn't even hear you.
That's okay. I didn't actually yell at you because I was coming in anyway.
Oh, thank you.
So, yeah, y'all are there. Let's enjoy.
Thank you.
Fork and knife kind of sandwich, okay?
Perfect. Thank you.
Put this in your movie, baby.
Mm-hmm.
Put this in
Figured
your
movie. Figured out how to connect it on Bluetooth. Okay, that's the end of... Stop, Race. Okay. We about to watch a show, because Race don't want to be on the vlog. So.
Put me in
no,
the,
I'm about to... No. Yeah,
put
look at you. Go ahead. No, stop. Stop, Race.
Put me in the
Stop.
Put me in
Race don't want to be on the video, so that's the end of... That's the end of today's.
Let's see if they can hear this.
No, I'm gonna check in with y'all later. Stop! You just fart!
I tried to.
Bye, y'all. You just disgust.